Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you if you are getting something like this. This app was built for older version of Android and does not include latest privacy protection. But you want to install this app, what you have to do is click here on more detail. Okay, after clicking on more detail you will be able to install it. Okay, just have to click on install anyway. So this will then install it. Okay, I hope you got it. So that's it for this video.